It's on a rooftop of a private residence, a townhouse, and one's at a church. Okay? So they use the honey for their... I'm not religious. So what is that thing called that they give out on Sunday? Like,
the waffle?
Yeah, the Eucharist, right? So they use the honey to make that. Anyway. So where do you put it? So what are good places to put beehives? Like, beehives are... Bees are basically like human beings. They want... They don't like it too hot. They don't like it too cold. They like it when it's kind of sunny in the morning. They don't like being in the shade all the time. So, but they also don't want to be in the sun all the time where they overheat, right?
So this is kind of a perfect spot because it's, you get the dappled shade when it gets really hot in the afternoon. And you get that first sun in the morning.
The sun on the beehive is the signal for them that